So this last weekend in Philadelphia was Philly Spring Cleanup, where communities all across the city come out to clean up their neighborhood. It seems kind of obvious. And my staff and I met together on the border of South Philadelphia and Center City, where I live. And we spent our day cleaning up bag after bag after bag of single-use plastic bottles, single-use plastic bags, cigarette butts, and trash that had been dumped in the streets. Now, you've just heard from several of my colleagues about how they're going to address a number of those issues. And it's because of that and frankly, the pervasive nature of plastic bags throughout Philadelphia that I've teamed up with my colleague Jared Solomon to introduce a 2-cent fee on single-use plastic bags that are sold at retail establishments that have over $1 million in gross receipts. It is without question that our conveniences are choking our neighborhoods. They are killing our environment and they're killing our animals. Not far away, not just on the coasts, here in the Commonwealth of Pennsylvania and throughout the Commonwealth of Pennsylvania, and there's something that we can do about it. The constituents of this state have demanded green leadership, and I think that's what you see right now on this stage. And so I'm grateful to Chairman Briggs, and I'm grateful to Penn Environment for assembling this group of legislators that are going to address these problems, and I expect to see them move through the House and eventually the Senate. And I am grateful for a governor that I believe will sign these into law.